Hi, today we are going to look at the problem from 7th class. First we will go and read the problem. Bunty buys chewing gum at 5, 4 rupees 4 and sells at 4, 4 rupees 5. What is his gain? What is the thing must? Bunty is a boy. He is buying chewing gum. How much chewing gum he is buying? 5. He is buying 5 chewing gum at the cost of rupees 4. And that problem is continuing now. Okay. He is already buy the 5 chewing gum for rupees 4. And sells at 4. He is selling the chewing gum only 4. 4 for rupees 5. What is the gain? What you're telling me is because already he is buying 5 chewing gum for rupees 4. But here he is selling 4 chewing gum for 5 rupees. If you're looking, you can able to check this is a gain. They are asking what is the gain percentage. They had to be asked what is the gain percentage. So we had to be find the percentage. How we will be find here? To check the, if you are looking the first problem, first statement, they are buying 5 chewing gum. We have to put it down. How the total amount had to be put it down? 5 chewing gum for how much? 4 rupees. For 5 chewing gum is 4 rupees means for 100. I am going to purchase for 100 chewing gum. How much I want to be paid? We have to find. 5, 1, short 5. 5, 2, short 10. 0. If you multiply 4 into 20, we will get 80. So, if I want to buy 100 chewing gum, I want to be spend 80 rupees. This is the cost price. Okay. Now, the second statement we will go. Selling of 4 for rupees 5. I already told what is the number of chewing gum, it had to come down. So I am putting 4 down. 4 chewing gum. How much is selling? For 5. Now we are going to be fined for 100. For 4 chewing gum, he is selling for 5 minutes. For 100 chewing gum, how much he can sell it? How much we will find? 4 ones or 4? 4 25 or 100. Then 5 into 25? 125. Okay, 5 5 are 25. 5 balance 2. 5 2 are 10 plus 2. 12. 125. Now the cost price of chewing gum is 80. The selling price is 125. It should be gain because 80 is big. We have to find how much gain. 125 is selling price minus 80 is the cost price. Okay. If you are selling minus cost price, we will get gain amount. Okay. So 120 is equal to 125 minus 80 is equal to 45. Gain amount is 45. We have find that value of 45. Now we are going to find the percentage of gain. How much percentage? If how we will get the gain percentage, we have to take cost price. What is the cost price? 80 rupees the cost price. So I am purchasing some chewing gum for 80 rupees, but I am getting profit is 45 the profit. Then out of 100, because I want to take it a percentage, so had to be taken mass, it will become 225 by 4. It will be called the 0 and 0 will be got 8 ones 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10. So I'm taking 4 here. 5 5s are 25. Balance 2 is there. 4 5s are 20. 20 plus 2 22. So I'm putting 225 by 4. If you take it, this one, the answer has to come in point 56.25%. Okay. This is the first stage. Why we are here multiplying with 100 ms? This is I'm making the percentage of gain. So I'm multiply with 100 percentage means I'm getting 56.25. This is the thing. Once again, I will explain. Just you look it. But me buy the chewing gum. 5 chewing gum. For rupees 4. So that gum, how many gums should be there? 5. So I'm putting 5 down. The rupees amount I'm putting 4. It should be in top. 5 chewing gum at the rupees 4 means for 100 chewing gum, how much I would be spent? So if I make it a simplification, I'm getting 80. It's the cost price. Okay. For 100 gum, I'm going to buy 100 gum means I want to be spend 80. That is the cost price I'm mentioning there. Now, we are going to see about selling price. Already they mentioned. For chewing gum, I'm selling rupees at 5. For 100, how much I will be spent? So, how much I will sell it? For 100 chewing gum, I had to get it 125. Now I want to get the cost amount. What is the cost amount? How much gain amount I want to be know? So 125 is the selling amount minus the cost is 80. So if I minus this, I will get 45. This is the gain amount. This much gain amount I'm getting because I spent only 80 rupees. By selling that 125, I got 45 is my gain amount. Now I want to get the percentage for gain. How to get the percentage for gain? We have to write the profit amount divide by cost price multiply with 100 percentage. You will get percentage of gain. I got 56.25% of gain. Thank you. If you have any other questions, please send it. I will be surely then give you. Okay. Bye bye, students.